An American coaster enthusiast, a club for people obsessed with riding roller coasters. Its president, Ray Uberoth, yes, is a distant relative to Peter, has ridden 300 of them in his 55 years. He's here this morning with Charlie and me to put us on the right track, if you will, in finding the screamiest loop-de-loops in the country, featured, by the way, in the latest issue of Family Fun magazine. Nice to have you with us. We're going to just kind of stay on an even keel here this morning. Okay. There are nearly, what, 5,000 in your organization? Who are these members?
We have all kinds of members, Joan, from judges to teachers to lawyers to doctors to common, ordinary, crazy people. That's right.
Now, I'm told that you rode your first coaster when you were, what, 6 years old?
That's correct.
You're 55 now. Does one ever get to be too old to do this kind of thing, do you think?
Well, not for me. Our oldest member is 77, by the way.
Really?
And she was in vaudeville, so she's ridden so many coasters that she can't remember how many she's ridden.
All right, tell me what is the cutting edge now in coasters, and what's because I know there's all kinds of new technology in it, and you want to run through some.
We've got some footage.
Let's start with the one in Busch Gardens, is it, Virginia?
Busch Gardens, Virginia is the Drachenfeuer, which is German for dragon fire. And it is 150 feet tall and has many unusual elements on it, including a bat wing, a cutback, and
a camelback hill.
A bat wing is sort of an upside-down, U-shaped turn.
So you're turning and going upside down at the
same
time.
That's right.
This thing goes, 60 miles per hour?
60 miles per hour.
About 3.5 Gs.
Right.
Thank you very much.
That's the only coaster that I've ever lost it on.
That
is to say, my sense of direction. I didn't know where I was.
I'm glad you're not referring to breakfast.
I didn't know where I was going.
Really?
That happens on occasion to everyone.
That's the only one, though, that's ever done it to me.
I lose it sometimes during segments on the program occasionally. All right, number two, North Carolina, the Vortex. Where is that?
The Vortex is at Carowinds in Charlotte, North Carolina, 90 feet tall.
Oh, look
tall.
At that. Oh,
this
my
is a stand-up roller coaster.
You
stand up.
I can't imagine
there
that.
There you are. See, you're standing up.
Now, they've got you twisting and going sideways at the same time. Do they take you upside down on this one?
Yes, indeed.
Oh, great.
Standing up, going upside down, can you imagine?
Four across.
Oh!
Now, see, I don't...
Doesn't that wake you up?
Now, I'm told 4.5 Gs
That's
on
right.
that one. That's a lot, even if you were sitting down.
Yes, indeed.
Whew. Okay.
All right, number three, Illinois. This is in Six Flags in Illinois.
Six Flags, Great
Batman
America,
coaster.
Gurnee, Illinois. Batman the Ride. 100 feet tall. It's very heavily themed.
Gosh.
This is a suspended coaster where the seats look like ski lift seats. There's nothing
look
under your feet.
You mean suspend? You mean
the track is overhead.
The track is overhead.
Right.
That's the heartline curve.
Nothing under your feet. It's just
now. You've ridden
air.
This one, right?
Not yet. This is the only one of the four that I have not ridden.
Oh, you have not ridden.
That one, again, I think
September.
Is 4.1 Gs. That's a lot.
Yes, indeed.
I lost it watching the tape.
50 miles an hour.
Now, but how can you not be strapped in? How are you strapped in?
Well, there are safety
restraints. Okay.
Right.
All right.
Okay. Now, the next one is the Rattler at Fiesta, Texas, in San Antonio,
yes,
Texas.
Yes, indeed.
This is the wood one, right?
It's called a traditional wood coaster, but it's unlike any other wood coaster. It's 180 feet tall, goes more than 70 miles an hour, and sets all kinds of records for highest, steepest, fastest wooden coaster in the
world.
Now,
we want to give people a little bit of an idea. So we've got some tape we're going to look at right now,
okay.
And I think this is on the Rattler, and this is point of view if you're in it.
May I say, the first drop.
Here we go.
There it is.
Look at that. Oh, my God.
Oh.
Whoa.
Unlike
how fast
are
you going at that point?
73 miles an hour, right?
You've got all these stats.
166 feet, and you drop all the way.
Now, this is a wooden coaster, so you wouldn't go upside down.
You don't go upside down. That's correct.
Thank you. I'm glad we're not going to go upside down.
Do you have a preference between wooden and steel?
Well, I grew up. Yes.
Man with the strongest stomach in America. That's the first chair he sat on in 6 weeks that didn't move.
I recently did Montezuma's Revenge out at Knott's Berry Farm.
And you enjoyed it, right?
And stop and then backwards and stuff. Yeah, I did.
Good for you.
Gotta go. Thanks a lot.